Welcome to me humble Garth. Whichever shitstorm you take on next, don't forget about old Burke.
Funny part is, I just talked to Greco a couple of days back. Dumb motherfucker didn't see it coming.
And that's why this here is a perfect gig. Low stress, decent pay.
You don't want something better? I mean, Greco is, was, a fucker, but he had ambition. You have to respect that.
Hell, in this business, this life, you keep your head down or you lose it. That right there is a real moral of the story.
The dog track. I don't think they'll ever put up a new one. Too expensive. Tracks crime. It can get a bit loud around here. I think it's supposed to.
Saw my kid grow his hair out, got it all. I know his ass.
I got beer to eat, drink it. Welcome.
have strung up that boy at the music.
Shit, is that a gun?
I need to get out of the city soon, I think.
It can get a bit loud.
Help! Get out of here! Hey, wait a second. Is that a
what
gun?
What the hell are they running from?
What the hell's wrong with you?
Oh, shit! Run! Run!
Mine.
Get out of here!
Is that boy carrying?
Clear out! Hurry!
Mine. My fault.
Looking over here now.
Don't you stand there! One!
He couldn't have gotten far.
Do your fucking job and find it!
I wonder if he's over there.
Shit. Hey, Dad.
Well, that was a bust.
Thank you.
He's over here, you bunch of fuckwits!
Someone gave that fool a gun!
Open your eyes, why don't you?
Thank you. Of the Lord, boys. Huh?
I'm in the bayou. Gotta hand off some green.
Hold your horses. I'll get to you.
Something's right there. He's right fucking there.
Give him one for, boys.
I'm empty.
Keep this safe.
Going straight to the bank.
anyone's height.
What is he doing?
Is that drunk cocksucker?
Huh?
Yeah, well, maybe he drinks like a fish. He sure can't run a business for shit, but at least we got to sell decent shine.
What did those rednecks think would happen?
Huh?
Your tap don't belong here.
You serious?
Yeah! You see him?
Just get to the phone!
Killing time!
I wanna die in my sleep!
You're
gonna
tell
up.
Me everything about Bella's business.
All the cash we bring in from selling hooch, I know where it's being stashed.
Nighty night, bitch.
In position!
Over there, shoot him for fuck's sake.
Got you now, dipshit!
I'm gonna break him in half.
Black
office!
Daddy,
home,
cocksucker!
Nope! All motherfuckers die for you!
Everybody get I'm gonna break him in half!
Poke the life out of you! Blow that bitch in half.
Boy's making me uncomfortable here.
Marty to the opera one time. Snore through the whole thing.
Whatever you say.
Wait, now I got turned around.
I need resupply in Point Verdun.
I'll head your way now.
Everything you see is for sale.
Let me see what you got.
This is done. You know how to fight.
Feed you to my fucking
dogs! Wendy!
extremely dangerous. Additional unit en route.
Brother's daughter, Celine, she just up and left. Ran away, maybe.
Hold that pose.
All units, search is called off. Repeat, abandon search. Return to patrol.
What was that?
Some of that new low-fat milk? I learned the hard way this is where you don't want to be around St. Patrick's Day. I wish those neighbors upstairs would buy a nice thick rug.
Bevis can't be happy about what you've been doing. You got Carl's attention. He's back at the Sweetwater Distillery.
Any idea how he'll react when I go in there?
He's bug shit crazy swamp people. How do you think he'll react? Still, might be worth keeping him around. No one knows the bayou like he does.
Owe you one for this, Nikki.
Damn right you do. Bevis is waiting for you. Real interested to see how you handle him.